Hello, my name is Today. I read the Bible. The Bible title is this. Oh, happy Sunday. I read. Update. Yes, I read. On Sunday morning, some human went to both prayer spies. On Jesus. But did they know a big stone was covered the tomb? The answer and wonder how they would move it. This diamond you found the Bible gem. Next page. When they arrived, the stone had already been moved. Jesus' body was gone, and there was angel in the tomb. Jesus is alive, the angel said. Go tell the disciples. The human told the disciple and Peter and John ran to Jesus' tomb to see themselves. Oh, they found the Jesus' banner closed. They went back home comfortable. This question, who did the human see the tomb there of by Jesus' body number 2. Next page. Later, the disciples were gathered together in a room. We're talking about what happened when Jesus appeared to them. They're terrified. They thought he was a ghost. This dumb. You found the Bible gem. Oops. Don't worry, say Jesus. He had was afraid it was me. Toot me, go on. You can touch a ghost, and ghosts don't eat either, but I'm quite hungry. There's ketchup. Did you just rise from the dead and defeat the sin and death? Yes. Next page. So he ate some fish, then he took them. The sheriff are clear. He said the Messiah was meant to suffer and die, and then raise from the dead. Oops. What? Yes. This page. Now tell the world what have you seen. Let everyone know their sin can be forgiven, their tongue of God. It's possible because of I have done. Let's download. You'll find the Bible 10 David, 5 big beds, 2 Samuel, 7, 8, 9. Next page. Jesus told disciples to go and tell everyone in the world about the good news. True. Wow. A happy Sunday. Wow. Yes, today I read the Bible for fun or not fun. Yes, see you next time. Bye. See you next time.